what's up? We are live from ACL. We are with Devon Gilfillian.
Yep.
Look
did
at
I say,
that.
Did I get that name Devon right? Yes. Gilfillian. Oh my God. Okay, we'll do
that again.
Is it this?
Just do that and just wiggle and,
like
just,
this.
And then there it is.
There we go.
There it is.
There we go. How long did it take you to spell your last name?
Well,
because it's Gilfillian, right?
I think second grade was when I really nailed cursive.
Okay. You have good penmanship.
And then I actually write just in cursive.
Oh.
Yes. No, me too.
My
yeah.
print looks like a toddler.
Mm-hmm.
Toddler.
But cursive
wrote it.
Just makes it look like Benjamin Franklin
exactly.
wrote something, right?
Exactly.
This has been an exciting weekend for you, huh?
This weekend has been amazing.
Is this
actually.
Just like a dream come true? So
this was today was very very early. It was an early day. We played in Houston yesterday, and then we got here and did the 11:30 at the BMI stage, which was actually amazing. And there was like 100 people out, kind of. You know, early risers who got their coffee and whatever.
So not your largest show, but a large platform.
No, amazing platform.
Yeah.
And like, we get to hang out, and now we get to just see all
but
the
listen,
Benjamin Booker.
Who are you pumped? Who do you love? Is there anyone here that you're
Oof.
Like, oh, I've crushed on them for so long?
I definitely want to see Chance.
Oh, yeah.
I want to catch Joseph. Who else is out there that a Thundercat I really want to get into? Y'all, have y'all heard of Thundercat?
I watched the show. Yeah, oh. It was a really good show. Thundercat. It was a good show on Cartoon Network.
Do you watch anything for adults?
This is all from my childhood, Jenna. What cartoons did you watch when you were growing up?
I hated cartoons.
I was a Dragon Ball Z kid.
Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, but the aliens made me feel weird, so I stopped watching.
Yeah, they were cool though.
But then I would watch Cat Dog, where I was a cat and a dog conjoined, and I don't know why that didn't weird me out. But
Cat
like,
Dog was a good one.
But like Piccolo, the green guy with the
Piccolo. My first cat I had in college was named Piccolo.
Oh okay, yeah. I'm not a cat
I
person.
Swear to
I'm
God.
Allergic, but that's a cool
oh,
name for a cat.
Damn, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, sorry. That's fine. No, that's fine.
Well, so for people that haven't
Dogs
heard you,
too.
Devon, you have to describe your. I hate putting like labels on people when you say like soul or rock
no,
or
yeah.
whatever. How do you describe your sound?
You know, I try to pick the right label, but you know, blues and soul are definitely a heavy influence. Hendrix was my first guitar hero slash you know just giant blues and rock and roll psychedelic rock influence and you know, the Allman Brothers for sure are definitely like buried deep in there. But I guess like, you know, gospel, soul, blues, folk, you know.
Which I think like your early showing would be perfect for that time. Like you see the sun come up and you want that soul sway
totally.
Feel. Where's my cup of coffee? And
yeah, you don't need to go to church.
I think everybody got too crunk at Jay-Z last night.
Yeah, I think so.
And you started off with a cover band, right?
I started off playing like 3-4 hour cover sets in bars and in college and you know I was doing stuff I wanted to do. I did like Zeppelin and Otis Redding and Motown stuff and you know Temptations and like Avett Brothers actually. I remember like covering January
that's a
Wedding.
College favorite. Yeah,
yeah. yeah. And so that's how I kind of got my chops and eventually I was tired of people yelling songs at me and I was like. No, screw you. I'm gonna sing. I'm just gonna do what I want.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
yeah,
write.
But it's full
write,
circle. It's
write
from drunk
music.
College kids to now drunk adults.
No, exactly. Yelling your songs at you to play, and I'm like, it's in the set, man. Calm down. It's coming up next. No, I'm just kidding. I'm like, I am, you know who I am. That's amazing.
Awesome. Well, let's play. We have this game we've been playing, so everyone can get to know you a little bit better. So let's get to know Devon better. We're gonna play our game.
A game.
Okay.
Scary or sexy. Just gonna ask you some questions.
Or sexy.
Yeah, this started because I found that it's very polarizing when someone goes all out on Halloween. Like I'm one of those girls that I go all out. I love scary. I love horror. I love October. So I go all out. Some people find it sexy. Some people find it scary. So what do you think about that? Is that sexy or scary?
I mean, it depends. You know, if you are a good looking person, and you have you know the good makeup, you could be both. You could be sexy and scary.
Mm-hmm.
I prefer. I was Pootie Tang one year.
Pootie Tang.
I'm a goofy, obscure Halloween dresser.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was a Terry Tate office linebacker one year, which is just a YouTube video guy from like a Reebok commercial. He just did like this.
I like the viral Halloween though.
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a good call. Yeah, because who did you want to
be this
year? Viral
Halloween.
Well,
which viral star that I was like, no one's going to get it?
Joanne the Scammer.
Joanne the Scammer. Have you seen her?
Where she's like truly, deeply.
This black guy with
like
long
this.
Hair.
Yeah.
See, I don't know things. I'm left. I live under a rock.
You're too cool.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Cool.
Stop that.
Is. You're just too cool.
No.
All right. Sexy or scary? Listens to top 40.
Huh?
Listens to top 40. Sexy
to
or scary?
Only pop music.
Listen.
Only, yeah.
So wait, with a listens to top 40.
Yeah.
Like so listens only to pop music. Is that sexy or scary?
Oh, is that sexy?
Sexy or scary?
Or scary. You know, I think if you only listen to anything, you're just locking yourself in a box.
Okay.
I would say it's scary.
Got to branch out.
Yeah.
Okay, what about if she has the worst singing voice you've ever heard?
Then I would hand her an instrument and say, you should make this sing.
Okay. Just watch. Yeah. I feel
you
like
know?
That question
yeah,
was
really
personal about
okay.
me.
Yeah.
You know, dance.
Has an extra toe, sexy or scary?
Depends on how you use that toe.
Oh, okay. How should she use it? I'm just kidding.
No, oh,
okay.
Oh, you don't want
to
go there.
Goes to the bathroom with the door open. Sexy or scary?
Goes to the bathroom
yes.
with the door open.
That one's not about me. I don't do that.
I gotta say scary.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I don't want to see it doing. I want it to be a mystery what goes on in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you know they do it, right?
Unfortunately, I've I've walked in on it
oh.
happening,
oh,
and
yeah?
it was.
Oh, who?
Can't do that.
Ex-girlfriend.
Really?
And
you broke up with her because of it?
No.
Literally,
that
it was
not
done
it.
After that.
Oh.
No.
Wow.
All right.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, no,
Devon.
No. No, it's okay if you did, because I mean, it would make sense, you know.
It was. There were some smells I've never wanted to smell ever in my life.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, well, I don't go to the bathroom ever.
Good.
Just ever.
Good. There's nothing. There's just
nothing.
No holes
yeah,
at,
no,
at all.
No, she doesn't even eat. She's a robot.
No holes.
Just like a Barbie doll.
Yeah, a Barbie doll.
Well, now
little
I feel
cute.
Like we know Devon so much
cute
better.
Barbie
I'm
Barbie.
Sorry.
No, you're honest. That's what you should probably be seeing about that.
No holes.
Yeah.
No
the
holes.
The name of the next single.
I actually I have a song called Hole.
I dumped
believe
her because
it or not.
She dumped.
You do have
that
a,
works.
Yeah.
I do.
Right?
I do. It's up on, it's on Spotify. It's
the
on
hole
the Spotify.
In your heart?
It's all about the hole in my heart, the hole in my life. You
how
know,
do you feel
it's
that
blues.
Hole in your heart?
It's blues. The hole in my heart.
Yeah.
We're getting deep. The hole in my heart. You know, I think that I am a single man. I, you know, everyone wants love. I'm a romantic.
Yeah.
So I feel like, you know, everyone, well, not everyone, us romantics, we're looking for the right one always. But really, it's all about just looking within yourself and being in love with yourself first.
It is.
And,
well, if you
and
can't
then,
love yourself, how the hell are you going to be able to love somebody else?
Exactly.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Okay.
This is coming from the two of us that are just like always single. I'm fine. I got a pug. I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
Me That's, and my dog.
I got a cat.
Happy.
I'm sorry. Yeah. You can't have cats.
Oh, no,
but I also
now.
Love, I oh my gosh, pugs. Oh.
You love my pug, man.
Oh.
Devon, my pug's name is Wheezy, and we do couples costumes for Halloween. So, sexy or scary?
I don't know if I can call a pug sexy, but
oh,
I can.
Wheezy's sexy.
Wheezy's
tongue's
cute.
Always out.
Yeah.
She's
oh.
a little black girl. Wheezy is sexy.
She probably is a sexy. That's a sexy pug right there.
Yeah.
Her breath smells like Pootie Tang.
We listen to Lil Wayne. Her breath is bad.
Oh, sexy or scary? Kisses their dog on the mouth.
That's scary.
I don't do that.
Yeah.
Oh.
You look like a
sometimes
dog kisser.
Do.
You are.
Yeah.
You make
yeah.
out
close
with
mouth.
Little Wheezy when
close
you're
mouth.
No one. No one's around.
Just when I'm really lonely at night.
Yeah. That's okay to make out with your dog, Jenna.
I miss her this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
I totally let my cat, she like, if I, she gets near my beard, she'll like start licking it. And I let that happen for like 3 seconds and I'm like, all right, this is getting
a little
weird.
Little creepy,
no more.
Yeah.
Purring, misogyn. fill in the hole in my heart.
Animals,
it was so
man.
Good to meet yes. you. It was I'm great so to glad. Meet you, Jenna.
Yeah. Yes,
Justin. Yeah. Devin.
Cool. Awesome. All right, check him out.
Yes.
Devon Gilfillian.
Gilfillian.
You y'all
trying to fill that
hole. Y'all are nailing it. You're nailing it. Yeah.
We're pros.
Yep.
That's
you got
they,
this. I am not a pro. I come
bucks.
In. I'm like, Jenna, Justin, hey.
Awesome. Thanks a lot.